Look at the camera. When I was in either year three or four, my IT teacher gave me a little DSLR to play around with,
turn it, twist and sort of face me a bit more. Yeah. That's quite nice. Yeah. Makes it look really powerful.
If I wasn't at school, it would be 100% of my time.
Just be conscious that the light is coming from the source.
How old are you now?
I'm only 16.
Yes, just 16 and on a professional photo shoot in swanky Ponsonby.
How do you think he's going?
He's doing really, really well.
Just looking at the camera.
Okay, so it might be one of his first professional shoots and his very first mentoring session with a professional photographer.
He just stood out straight away.
But Lisa Harrington knew talent when she saw it.
It's just madness. There's just people running around everywhere, hundreds of makeup artists, hundreds of stylists, designers, models.
She was a judge and mentor in this year's Fashion Week photography competition.
Thousands of photos, hundreds of gigabytes.
A competition Luke entered, not holding out too much hope of success.
You're just a little grain of rice in this huge field.
You were hooked.
Yes, I was very hooked.
And he won.
And he won.
And then you found out he's 16.
I know. We're planning his mentoring around to school.
Most nights, that's where we are.
Still at school and still living at home, the passion runs in the family. Luke's talent was spotted young.
He just could see things that we could never see. I could look at dirt and he would see patterns.
Right here we've got my collection of cameras that I am very proud of.
See things like this.
So it's a Japanese one.
And you get the sense this isn't your typical teen phase.
He's been at it now for how many years? Probably 6 or 7 years, so I don't think it's a fleeting interest.
At it for nearly a decade, but still so young, which did have its downsides, until he got his restricted license.
Only now have I been going out and actually able to go to shoots without having to ask mum and dad, can you please take me there?
Beyond the runways of Auckland, and after finishing his last year of high school, of course, he has big goals.
When a client thinks they need a photographer, I'm the one that comes to mind immediately.
Just get you looking at the camera. See, that's nice.
Say your name down the barrel.
Luke Foley Martin.
Remember that name, because
to fast forward 5-10 years, can you see him shooting runways in New York or London?
Oh, definitely. I can see him doing it in 2 years, to be honest.